Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. So in this video we will be seeing that how to install Substratum Theme Engine on your phone and how to apply the theme and layers. So this method works in Android Pie. So basically Substratum Theme Engine enables you to customize the appearance of the settings background, app background and status background, even in recent backgrounds, recent designs. What's the purpose and who actually need it? Simple. If you are using GSA like .os or HebecOS or even a Resurrection Remix which has all the interface customization, installing Substratum theme is not a big deal as you already have inbuilt theme engine. But if you are using GSA like AOSP Vanilla or stock Android devices like Max Pro M2 or MIA2 or Nokia, it's really make since having the Substratum theme installed. Substratum is not a new concept which came from space today morning, but it's world one. You probably may have idea how it is and how it works. It's easy to install, so go to Play Store and search for Substratum theme engine and install. Give root access, that's all. Installed and ready to go. Once you installed it, it always good to have a backup of your current profile. Open the app under the profile, select the backup's current state. If you don't like in future also, you can revert everything like current state. Now we need one theme to apply. Basically good themes are always paid one. So here we will download one simple theme. Before downloading any theme, please check and read the description note carefully, because some themes are really buggy and even make the boot loop. Once you have the theme installed, open the engine and select the theme. After that, toggle and enable all the overlays. Basically this overlays replaces the existing overlays in order to change the color. After that, click the floating button and built-in enable. Before that, make sure to disable all the themes if you have installed it already. It takes some time, so be patient. Once it is installed, you can see the changes in the apps like settings and interface. Also, you can change the boot animation, font style and audio packs. I haven't made any video on or about Substratum on this channel, that's why I made this one. If you get something useful, just leave a like and subscribe to this channel to get more videos like this. So thank you for watching. We will see you in my next good one.